down, compression down to the entropy, but not below, it's going to have a unique decodability.
So this is for unique decodability, which we want.
And we proved that actually the Huffman code, which is the optimum, actually minimizes the average length over all possible prefix codes, has an average length which is